Hi, I'm Conrad Fisher, and here we're going to learn about how to handle some of the commonest chief complaints that you find on internal medicine rotation. We're trying to make you wrong now so that you look right when it counts. Gastrointestinal bleeding. There's nothing as simple as gastrointestinal bleeding and nothing as easy to screw up in management as gastrointestinal bleeding. So what you want to know is the person hypotensive? If the person is hypotensive, stop watching this video and go take care of the patient. Give them some IV fluids. What flavor? What flavor of fluid, yeah? Normal saline, Ringer's lactate. Yes. Remember, when you're on your surgical rotation, say Ringer's lactate. When you're on your medicine rotation, say normal saline, because surgeons like Ringer's and internists like normal saline. And panic? Well, remember, I'm not telling you not to be frightened. I'm not even saying don't panic. I'm just saying what you do is panic in the right direction. Panic towards running to get the fluids. Remember, the only difference between a brave man and a coward is not the absence of fear. It's a brave man panics forward. Panic forward in the right direction. Make sure the IV fluids have been started and stop expecting other people to know better than you. Maybe they missed it. Maybe they tend things asleep. Maybe somebody just forgot. Maybe you'll be the only one that knows to do the right thing. And remember, if you're hypotensive, there's no such thing as too much fluids if the person's blood pressure is low. If the person's blood pressure is low, pour it on. Oh, but what if their lung gets filled with fluid? You know what? You can give them oxygen later. You can intubate them, but you can't be alive. It's better to be alive and intubated, and you can't be alive if your blood pressure is low. If the blood pressure, get your resident or attending now, panic forward and bang them with fluids. Now, the CBC should be done, but one CBC means nothing. You will always stand out in your rotation if no matter how many CBCs the person has, you get another one right away and repeat it. If the platelets are low and there's bleeding, ask about giving platelets. Remember that if you're bleeding, you transfuse at 30 or 40,000 platelets. Don't transfuse at 30 or 40,000 platelets just for people who are asymptomatic. But if you're bleeding, then you transfuse platelets below 30 or 40,000, 50,000, or doing surgery, transfuse platelets at 30 or 40,000. Any elevation coagulation testing, any elevation in the prothrombin time or the international normalized ratio means fresh frozen plasma. Fresh frozen plasma. What's wrong with vitamin K? Vitamin K is too slow. That's the problem with vitamin K. Too slow. Fresh frozen plasma is fast. And if a proton pump inhibitor hasn't been started, get one on, especially for everybody who's got possible bleeding from their stomach. And for varices, make sure it's octreotide for varices. So what does it come down for gastrointestinal bleeding? Fluids. If the hematocrit is low, packed cells. If the platelets are less than 30 or 4,000, platelets. If the PT is high or the INR is high, plasma. So fluids, blood. Platelets, plasma, fluid, blood. Platelets, plasma, fluid, blood. Platelets, plasma, fluid, blood. Platelets, plasma. Study. See you in the next one.